So folks, we are going to do the awards. If you can come in, settle down, we will do the awards. I want to thank everybody for coming out to the 8th Annual Sandpoint Film Festival. This is my favorite year, I think. When I think back over the years that I've been coming, I think that I've enjoyed this year better than any of the others. Please, big round of applause to all the people who made this happen. This is an effort of love, and the way everyone feels most appreciated is by you coming out and enjoying the films. Please spread the word, tell more people, tell your friends next year. We would like to keep this going. I'd love to see the Panda Film. I don't get to see this many culturally interesting foreign films in one time anywhere else in my life. I really appreciate that we're doing this in our community. So we're going to start with Audience Choice Awards. This is what you, the audience, have voted for. And we're going to go block at a time. So each block will have its own category. So in block one, the winner was My Sister Buggy, Peter Brach. Director, come on up. Peter, come on up. And we have our superstar actresses. Come on up, superstars. Come on up. Here is your award, and I present that to you, My Sister Buggy. You get that, and a word from the director.
Well, I just want to thank two actresses for working with me in this film. Couldn't have done it without you.
Thank you very much. Mm-hmm.
And would the actresses like to say anything to the crowd? Give me one line from the movie. Tell me, are you some kind of liberal wacko?
Oh boy.
Okay, bravo.
This happened a lot in the film. And then I would go to her sister, who you did. Am I allowed to say it?
No.
Well, thanks a lot to the festival. A ton of fun. Honored to be here. Thank you.
We look forward to your films in the future, girls. We know we're going to see you again in the movie. Thank you. Congratulations, Peter. Great film. So, block two. The winner is Romantic Rouse. That was the Canadian film. The director is Andrew Chu. Romantic Rouse. The two couples that were running towards each other and met on the bridge with the big hug in the bridge. That was group two. They're not here. The director's not here. Congratulations to them. Greta was the... Oh, yes, that was Greta. So Greta's had her name everywhere, and she has to follow and find, and the man proposes to her. That was it. I'm getting them mixed in my head. So block three that we just finished up, winning by a landslide, was Buttercup, Megan Brotherton. Can you please come up? And Kevin, can you please join her? Kevin was the cinematographer, Kevin Schlanzer, and Megan Brotherton. Congratulations. By a landslide.
Come upstage, come on stage, please. But yeah, it's a pleasure to be here and really excited to come back to Idaho because we love shooting the movie here too.
Yeah, love it here. Love you guys. The baby's awesome.
Yeah. Keep filming films, keep making them. That was wonderful, delightful. It moved lots of people.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Congratulations. So, the next award. is going to be the best film from Idaho, from the state of Idaho. Megan, would you please not go very far? Come on back upstage for Buttercup Best Idaho Film. I knew that was happening. Sorry, I had to do it to her. Sorry, Megan. Best film from Idaho this year.
Again, I'm glad I mentioned that I love making movies in Idaho.
Thank you, Megan. So now we have three categories. We have animation, we have documentary, and we have narrative. I'm going to announce the three places with the first one receiving the award. So in third place for animation, from Iran, attended by the director was Mohammed Nejad, and if I'm sure I'm not pronouncing the name perfectly. Attended was the man in the wheelchair who was feeding the birds. Second place, from Israel, Changing. This was an animation. The little girl, the young woman, was traveling, and it was all to the song of Adina E. It was a short film, and the woman was walking. She had sadness in her past that was clear, and she had a flower that was growing. Her spirit was growing. First place, for animation, we had a tie. From Uruguay, the film we just finished watching, Mammon, the very farcical film, View of the United States from Another Culture, tied with, from the United Kingdom, Perched. And that was the submarine that was tipping. If you were here, those two were tied. In the documentary category, in third place, What the Waves Brought In, the very sad film from the US, What the Waves Brought In. In second place, from Brooklyn, New York, Richie's The Gino. Brought people together where they got along. I'm all for people working together from Brooklyn, special. And in first place, in the documentary category was Gardeners of the Forest, and this was the elephants that were being saved in Laos, and that was first place. In the narrative category, in third place, we had a tie, Romantic Rouse, again that was the Greta film, tied with Satera, the Spanish film, where the young man had the opportunity to go off or he could stay back and work the land and celebrate the land. The land is with us. Both really good films that were tied for third place. And in second place, from India, Soneri. And Soneri was the little boy, the boy that came with his mother from the city to see the old country in India and the paradox between the two worlds, the two cultures. And in first place, from the USA, with Megan Brunton, please come back up. The American category Buttercup is sweeping the Sandpoint Film Festival. And Megan is getting her exercise. You have swept, Megan. I don't think we've ever had someone sweep so much.
Oh, thank you. I'm a soccer player, so you call this a hat trick. And I don't even know if I ever got that in my entire soccer career. So thank you so much. I'm very humbled and embarrassed and excited. So thank you.
Thank you. So we want to invite everyone to come to the after party. It's at Trinity, at City Beach. It's a no-host bar. We gather every year afterwards. We talk about films. We share what we enjoy. It's really nice to get together. This is a huge amount of work for the people that put this on. And I want to thank Eric Darstad again. And Janice Dorsen. And Bernice, where are you? Bernice Webb, where are you? She's going home. She's exhausted, but she's been with them to do. They are the three main people who do all the work to make this happen. I hope to see, and definitely last but not least, the people in the booth who figure out the technology, even when it's really difficult and it technology is not doing what it's supposed to. Eric Spence and Doug Jones, thank you so much. Thank you, everyone. I hope to see you all next year, as well as at the after party at Trinity, starting in a little bit. Thank you.